It is a leadership program. If you want to get down to it, we'll ask them, well, what do you think a community is? You know, what do you think that goals are? How would you get to those goals? We ask them and make them think about it first, and then we give them the skills that they need. It's a 13-week program that we're in there, and then we come for a graduation day. We try to teach at least 45-minute classes. We teach once a week in each class.
You know, we need to have quality programming for young people, and we're proud as a police department to join with the Parks and Recs and with our partners to teach these kids about making good choices, leadership, and most importantly, that they matter, right? And that their future matters, and that we as a police department care about their future, and we hope that they'll continue to make good choices.
You're not just telling them these are bad, don't do it. We're telling them, but this is how you can be successful if you do this instead. And we show them the pros and cons. There are entities that follow up on these kids and the instructors. They do surveys, things like that. With us, it's the University of Houston downtown. All of the research shows that GRE.A.T. is a very successful program.